only two. Well, two more make it around.
Let me try two. Are they old or new? Thank you.
No!
What are new? The batteries?
Yeah. Oh, look, get up. Oh, look at that.
Good girl.
Hi there.
Uh-oh.
That's Daddy for a cookie. She doesn't
share
her
job.
Oh, Dad's working out.
Polly, just sit down with it. Polly, come here.
Are they all upstairs? Or he's going to
sleep? You're pointing it at you? Can't tell. Uh-oh, what's that?
Daddy!
4 o'clock. 4 o'clock.
All's well.
Don't you have molding that it can fit around? It's too
old. Connor, I found cheap.
You don't want anybody to go down. Oh, it's right in over here. You're doing ready.
Can you stop by for lunch?
Finish all your papers? No. But the one about Kathleen?
Mom got me this skirt.
Oh, she'll be more all disappointed.
I am? Say hello.
You didn't write about Kathleen.
Oh, you didn't write about
Rebecca.
Yeah, I know.
You guys have
a
car with my mittens and the payments?
You didn't write about me.
Is there a paramedic in the house? A paramedic.
Who else did you have to write about?
He examined him.
He's not there.
Look at his blood pressure.
Hey, Kathleen will be so disappointed.
Yes.
You'll sit next to me?
Yeah, why not?
Why not? Where does this paper go? How many people see it? Were you working out your problems with me?
There's no singing at one of these things, huh? Happy communion to you.
There was singing.
You can do it to me, not the baby,
though. Nora's helping us. Come on, do the cuticle cover.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Are you supposed to sell? Maybe. Where is what you sell?
I want people calling for prices.
You know,
13 little girls just standing on
Morris.
She's sitting there like this. They're like, Farrah, 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 Farrah.
Who is that?
And then they sit down for a second, but then as they're coming down, they're coming back up. Okay.
I can say
Polly.
Betty, Betty, Betty,
Betty. Oh, no.
Dear Connor, a special verse communion wish that God will richly bless this day that you looked forward to with happiness, and then a prayer that will that He will send life's deepest joys to you and keep you in His loving care each day for whole life through. Love, Mary.
Oh, great.
Yay. Yay.
She does it.
You two are all good ones.
That's a long one.
That was a long one.
Note to yourself. Short cards. What's the deal here?
Is there anything in the envelope?
Welcome them to the Eucharistic community. We'll have to find you a little effort.
What's that?
There's a piece of paper.
I was just zooming in.
What was that? That's a check.
Max, maybe it's like that beady thing.
You can go with me to church for the next 3 weeks. And watch me read.
Thank you. Here he is.
Oh, no,
oh my God.
Where's Mike, your banker? Aren't you taking care of things?
Quiet
him
back, will you?
Scratch him. No card.
Sarah's bored.
What are you finding? Oh. Michael's got a chaw on tobacco.
Who's this?
She's a bull.
Whoa!
Another welcome to the Eucharist.
It's not the past.
Welcome to Gearhead.
Hey, Matt, you want to go get some more presents to bring over?
Who was that
card
from? Was that from Dan and Diane?
I picked it up. Oh. 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 I know what that is.
It's another appropriate first communion
day.
Nice
disguise. It's a bogo stick.
For a special message.
No, no!
On this first communion day, may you be especially blessed. As you welcome our Lord Jesus to your heart.
That is rude.
He is so rude. Why would anybody do something like that? Or sound good.
It's worth that I have those kids running around here.
Look at her go up.
Oh, very nice. Who is that from?
Happy
Communion. Oh, he did right. Happy Communion. Here, can I see? Both hands. Let her
stand hold. Ow! Well, he's just
fucking around and stepping
on everybody. He spelled it.
Communion's hard for anyone.
What
did
she
spell,
Bob?
She
spelled Connor. Oh. We had to call.
And your mother had to call too.
Oh yeah,
I know. Say something for the camera. It's a subdued grunt.
I am the good.
Oh. I tried to stop. Paul. Claire, that's a nice wolf. Come here. Introduce Claire to the wolf.
Right, come here, sit down. Come here, Claire. She's
Claire, watch her sit.
Come here, look it. Right down. Come here.
Claire. Oh, is that a magnificent garage? I heard about the garage. It's got to be the only garage with a deck. Wow, look at that.
It's his baby. The heck with the house looks like.
No, that's. Can I go in there? I
in say, the house? Yeah. Well, yeah, I'll show you the brick.
The brick? No, what do you mean the brick?
Come on.
Let me get the kids.
Okay.
Let me get you on your son's birthday. Come here.
Welcome to our house. We have no grass.
We have a lovely garage with
you
a
do.
Horseshoe above the door.
I think it's a wonderful garage.
We have our own fire hydrant. What more could we want? Don't look in that part of the yard. That's under construction.
Well, that's the toilet. He's putting the bathroom out there.
He's going to live up.
yours? You gonna get a hot dog?
Where's mommy?
She, mommy got her food. Murph, Rebecca. What? Good enough there. If it's good for you, it's good for me.
This is Bobby. This will find her. I think she's in the garage.
Bob, that's on a fire call for you? You can't sit at a big table. No big tables for you.
Guess not.
You got all the food over here at the big table. Here I'm going up into the house of the bricks. Oh man. So.
You know, it makes this room so much bigger.
Here we are.
Just,
well, it does. Well, yeah. Just knocked out.
The house of the
now,
bricks.
Are you going to knock this down?
What are you going to
do? Yeah, I just haven't, because that's where the electrical is and I didn't want to disconnect the electrical.
It's not a good idea.
No, but won't this be nice then when this is all gutted and the, nice that's going to be all
when it's gutted and when
the kitchen part.
The
so
building.
Norm, what are we going to do with it?
Bill's going to know what the next project is, you know?
Yeah.
After the garage.
Bill's going to be bored this summer without a place to come with your work.
What are we building?
We'll be building at my house.
There you go.
Looking for something to do?
Tell Norm to come back. Hey, Norm, come on. Let us know what Norm's doing. My God, what's this thing?
Every fireman get one.
That's a fire?
You go to the fireman school and they give you this. I'm bohemian. It's cheaper if you buy in bulk.
Claire, sit down and eat. Oh. I did. Are you going to eat inside or up here on the deck?
I'm going to get some more beer. I'm going to get blasted.
Oh, why?
Ow!
Who stepped on your toe?
Polly, you're up!
It's got to stay clear, that's all.
They attacked me from behind, so...
Okay, Amy, give it a hell of a whack.
All
right,
I'm doing the
pinata. No. No, doesn't Paul get a hit?
You're up, Paul.
Paul?
Paul pulls the string.
And let him hit it, for God's sake.
Oh, that's...
No, don't let this purist...
You can come over if you want, Bill.
Red, Red.
Well,
why don't you hold him over? Amy, Amy, lift him over.
He can climb over.
That's, yeah.
There might be some on the fridge.
Amy, lift him over.
I thought I had 36 and it was 24. I ran out.
Amy, lift him over, please. For me.
Come on over. Their grandpa wants you to come over.
Come on. You can sit with me and Connor. Go get him, please. Is there something wrong here? What's going on?
What's going on is he can climb.
Go help him.
We need a child to step up.
Please.
Does he want to?
Ah!
Hold on.
Amy.
It's on the fridge, but it's empty.
No, that's because I have it now.
It's an empty
fridge. Here, we'll take pictures.
Oh! Give him a couple of swings.
Oh.
Look out, Red.
Red.
Look. Oh, I could hit that baby.
Oh.
Whoa.
Come on.
Oh, he's going for the
baby. No, now it's Rebecca's turn. Rebecca, get up.
Baby, I said.
Thank you.
No,
you gotta wait till it all breaks and then we all run and get more.
Becca, you
wanna
do the stick? She wants to get what? The sure
thing. Give her the
candy. Go for the sure thing.
Watch it. Oh,
well, you
there you go.
All right,
Claire, your turn.
All right.
Oh.
I could kill it.
Foot.
All I need to do is.
Watch out, Becca. Becca went down. All right, clear. Hit it. Oh! Okay, Kevin, I think it's... who's next? Sarah.
And that's what I'm going to do.
Huh?
I'm going to break the head.
Oh,
Kevin.
You're bad.
I'm going to go for the head.
Come on, Kevin!
Watch out for Becca. Sarah's turn. Sarah's turn. Kevin, it's Sarah's turn.
Sarah, shake his tail feather.
What's her name?
Hey, Frank.
Jake. Come here, Jake.
Polly, get out of the way.
Tell him to come.
Frank, you can come over if you want.
I'd be pretty close. This candy's ready to go.
Kevin, hold it for a second.
He's over the fence. He sees that candy. He's ready.
Whoa!
One more time. Hit it hard.
Hit Paul.
Oh, you want to...
Sarah. Sarah, walk over and hit Paul.
She hit the...
Oh! Oh! People can dive. Okay, now
look
it's
at
turn.
Sarah, pick up the candy.
Frank, it's going to fall.
Oh.
There goes Rebecca. She sees it. Go for that candy, Becca. Kevin,
okay, Kevin, watch out. Becca, watch out.
Smarties.
Sarah, Kevin, wait till the kids move.
Back up so Kevin can do it. All right, Kevin.
What?
Hit it again.
Oh,
oh, get it again. Oh, okay. All right, hit Uncle Paul.
Oh.
Okay, who's next then?
Hey, shouldn't they somebody pick up the candy on the...
No, I think it's...
By age.
By age. Neil, and then Billy, and then Connor.
Okay.
Look out, look out. Look out, look out.
Look at candy.
Yeah, look out.
Oh!
Okay.
Hold on.
The head, in the head.
All right, everybody.
It's alive, the head.
Hang it out.
What?
You ended up breaking it.
Oh, God! Holy! Look at another chance. I'm gonna whack this kid through the head. No,
you gotta get a Jimenez.
Oh, yes! Yeah. I'm gonna take it! I think it's your turn. Please just let me hit it once. No
one's going
over
time. Why? Get candy. There won't be any left. Get over there.
Now,
get over there, guys. Just get some. Get in there. Come on. Get
in. There's some candy that's in there. Get. Wait until that entire thing.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Well, I wouldn't wait. The dogs are going to eat it. Get some candy, quick.
Here's my prize.
Your prize is... Oh.
Kids get money. You got more candy. Suckers, oh, man. I gotta wait till this one guy busted out the closet. Amy, look it. Amy, too much for the head to use.
All right, this is after
Claire is dumping all her candy into
the bank. Oh, Kevin's gonna.
Oh, brother, I gotta get money.
Wait till Rebecca's out of there.
Okay.
Claire, Rebecca.
Clear, kids! Paul, Kevin, move!
You gotta move away. Move away from Connor. Ollie, Jake. Ollie.
Claire, move. Claire.
Claire, come here.
Look out for the dogs.
Oh, look out.
Jake, Brent. Okay. Come here, somebody else. Watch out, Lisbeth!
Oh, God.
Jake.
Whoa!
Whoa! It's a new nose. Okay, go kill the dogs. Next turn.
Paul, wait till the damn animals, everything here. Wait.
I think I'm ready to do a
dance. Kevin, stand back.
Kevin, watch it. Brett's there.
Okay. Oh, God. That goes out of...
I'm waiting for Paul to get hit in the head.
Well, that's all mine. I'm open.
We missed Maura. Get up here, Maura. We missed you. Get up here. Watch out, Neil. Stand back.
Oh.
Get it again, Maura. Get it again.
A hit.
Oh.
A hit. A palpable hit. Okay.
Mommy, no more candy.
One more whack.
No. I don't think there's anything left in the old.
No, I think it's all gone.
You better get out there and get it.
Go ahead.
Oh, I got my baby.
96.
Oh. Neighborhood dogs.
Sorry, Becca. It hit you right on the head.
just you're hiding over here.
We're just commenting.
Well, it's on here now.
Then we got backup brownies.
Backup brownies. Smile.
Hey, Grandpa. I'll get you some. Hi, Grandpa. Polly, how old are you?
How old? Show me how old.
Polly, how old are you?
You five?
How old? I'm waking you up. Yeah. How old are you? You're this one. Look, this many.
And your hands will stick together the rest of it. Goodbye.
What the heck? Mom?
Huh? What are you wiping your pants for?
Oh, they're already. It's on.
Nice hat, Stash. I'm a little cowboy.
Thank you. We put it on the bench there. Thank you very much, Michael. Where's Mama? Don't let it lean too far. Claire, do you want to take that dog? Which dog? Which dog do you want? No, she'll go right over the top.
Okay,
Now she's like, now.
Lawrence Wolf. Oh, gee, how they time those things. This is like the circus. What are you doing, Rebecca?
Kevin, come here. Kevin.
Speaker we have next on the program is Mr. Jerry Watson, who is chairperson.
Thanks for the kind introduction. To our families, friends, and dearest relations, and to the faculty and administration, I bid you good morning. To my colleagues, 19...
Margaret Mary Clark. Douglas Ruth. Keith Kim.
You greeted?
Congratulations!
Yay! Thank you.
Congratulations.
Hello. Thank you.
Hey.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
My name is Derek.
Congratulations.
My buddy Doug. This is Richard.
You're supposed to be here. Yeah, come in. Come in. Get in. It's a great backdrop.
It is.
Smile.
I can't smile anymore.
I can't.
Grab the
No. You too.
Okay. I'll take my glasses.
Oh,
thank you. Hey, Kathy, can you take one?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll give one to the whole family.
No, but then can you get one?
Cinderella.
Oh. Ah!
Read the frosting.
To the flesh?
No.
Right? You blew it, Paul.
I blew it. It wouldn't go.
You blew it.
The golden rule.
He doesn't have anything on videotape, I'm sure.
I know you.
All right, red light never came on. Red light.
Hi, Patty.
How do you your father pick up from the back?
You play the tune, we gotta guess what what TV show.
Not
today.
No, TV crew. Decker Flaherty.
Yeah, where's the wine?
Can you call me a plate chef?
There's a wine near you.
That's over there. Memorial Day.
Speed Racer. Memorial Day, you wouldn't want to play tap.
I can't see it.
Let's hear Speed Racer.
It's going to hurt my lip, isn't it? Oh, say, can you see? Let's all stand up.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Yay!
Here comes the racer. He's a demon. Now we are. You say you play. One and two, and you know what to do.
Goes well with it.
After the fact.
Yeah. Dan.
Very good.
Dan, the Star Spangled Band.
No.
Try it.
Let's do it. Everybody has
to stand up. Oh, say, can.
No. How about Old Canada? We don't have to stand up for that. Oh, Canada.
What else?
How about Nearer My God to Thee?
How about you brush your teeth?
Gather round the table of the Webster. His body drinks the famous one. I can't remember.
Where's your CD?
It.
I don't know. When I get it, though, you will be the first to own the copy.
No.
Oh, it's a bag of candy and a box.
Ninja. Oh, I like that box. That's in the Disney store.
Rebecca?
Rebecca? Ninja Barney.
Oh, look at that. It's a t-shirt.
Isn't that great? Who's that in
there? Looks at that.
Who did your nails, Claire?
We're not going to help. Come on. We're not speaking to the evening. Oh, what's going on here?
Look, here's your bunny.
List? Yeah, oh. Hey, give me a big smile. Turn off that television, will you, somebody? Who cares? Oh. Sorry. Okay.
What was all coming?
Tony!
Come on, you know how
quick
you
do. Oh.
Rewind and start over. Yeah, we should edit. Okay, come on.
Oh, look at that big guy.
Come here.
Who's she talking? There. Okay, let go. Oh, you're wonderful, guy. You are wonderful. Let your father be at the with the bolts or D bolts. What's her name?
Hmm?
Are they D bolt or
just the bolts?
The bolts. It's a bunny. Get the bunny. Get the bunny. We're going to do 3 more minutes or 3 more seconds of this segment. Then we're going to cut, folks.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, she's pulling him.
I'm not. Come on. Yay.
Yay. Cut. Say yay. Say yay. Say yay. Say yay. And now we cut. Whose birthday is it? Peggy's birthday.
It's not working, Dan.
Give it to her.
Happy birthday.
Here it comes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hey.
Happy birthday, dear Peggy. Happy birthday to you.
Whoa. Cry.
Opa.
Light it on fire.
Cake. Wow. Look at that beautiful plant.
Johnny.
Look at that beautiful plant.
It really is, isn't it?
It really is. That is a beautiful plant.
Too much coffee.
It is?
Yeah.
What?
I put it into the grinder on 10.
Oh, hey, say, can you see? Stand up.
Stand up, John. Your grandfather's singing the Star Spangled Banner.
See the way the frosting.
Here you go. Oh, okay. See, a substitute for his mother is frosting.
Here, yummy. Oh, his
crawl,
father.
Baby, crawl. Crawl, baby, crawl. Crawl, baby, crawl.
He's gonna cry. Go take a picture.
Polly,
go tell your mom you're stinky.
Come on, Paul. Let's go find your mom.
Oh, now it's on. Come on.
Whoa.
Oh. Bye-bye. Someone right for picking.
Oh, I got that right in the camera.
Oh, nice. Okay, we'll do this. Ready? Here he comes.
Oh, I've done that when his mother... Oh, no, he's walking. His mother was dragging him the other day.
Okay, come here.
Get a cracker. Food.
Here we go. Okay, forget it.
Oh.
Oh, poor baby.
You can be so sad.
He just won't do it.
Oh.
Where's your toy?
Hey, Larry. What's wrong?
He keeps filming me. I want to get out of here.
You what? We got your seat already.
I got a big little bra on.
You got a what? You have lost weight?
Yeah. I.
Intentionally or...
I bought a scale today. I'm determined to lose 15 pounds.
Really?
Yeah.
Max, how about you?
I'll lose 15 pounds.
Okay. We're going to have a bet.
Claire, where did you go yesterday? And then where else did you go? Did you go to the restaurant?
Why she looked like her mother?
She did say restaurant when you all said Soren's party. No, she said Soren's party. And what did we, who did we see at Soren's party?
What are you doing?
No, didn't we see Madeline?
I'll make sure something.
Who else?
That was Paul. Oh. Mm-hmm. It was Nacky Old.
Did we sing Happy Birthday?
No.
Can we sing now?
Paul's a small adult.
No.
Here he is, the stinky boy. Are you the stinky boy?
He's all clean.
Yeah.
Go, Claire.
Oh, are you going to take your shoes off, Claire? Yeah. Why? Where are you going?
Come on. Good.
Johnny? Here he comes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yeah.
Hey, Johnny.
Thank you. Where are you going?
Look at you go.
Claire, look at John walking.
Look at you go.
Oh man.
Yay.
Don't let go, kid. Oh, wonderful. You're wonderful. Terrific.
And back.
Bye. Bye.
I saw you.
Bye. See you later, alligator. See you later. See you later, alligator.
See, he gets where he wants to go so much faster.
Uh oh, he's going back.
Come on.
Rebecca, look at God, she's the cover of a magazine, isn't she? Oh, isn't she wonderful? Oh. Uh-huh. Grandpa could take her picture and put it on the cover of a magazine and make a fortune.
Oh my gosh, you're so dirty.
Rebecca, you going to help? Here he goes. You're off. Oh, got to get you in training. Oh! Look at the bra she has on.
How
clap for her.
So terrific. Yay.
It's going.
Need a solid colored carpet.
Get up, Jen. Get up. Oh, yeah. Get up. Get up.
Get that big old bubble butt up.
Now they say you were crawling all over.
Oh, yes.
Hey.
Gets up on the knees and he's gone. What do you say, John? No, John.
Come on,
Tony. Come on,
did
you Tony.
I didn't. I saw the, you know, the replay.
Tony, come on.
The jockey lost that race. You know, he had it won. Once he got past Free House, he thought he was home free.
You know what? I got an idea. Cut. We'll be right back.
And he never even looked for touch goal.
I know how he'll come up.
Really? He might lay on the outside.
Yeah.
Without pants, right?
What's the matter, John?
His underwear is too big, but just ignore it.
His underwear is too big, just ignore it. There he comes.
No, right here. Come on. Oh, come on.
Here he comes. There he goes.
Oh, that's so sad.
Oh, there he goes.
Come on.
Oh. Come on. You got it, John. You got it. Come
just think, on. When you're president of the United States, they'll see these tapes.
Whining in his big underwear. Come on.
Well, why can't we? Oh, look at him go.
Yeah. You can't even keep him in focus.
You can stand up, right?
Uh-huh. There you go.
Here he goes. Okay.
Just pick me up over the gate and scratched me.
Oh, there's the Band-Aid. Don't roll your eyes. Elizabeth, there's a Band-Aid in the bathroom. Did you see her roll her eyes?
Why, she doesn't like butter.
Oh, she's thinking it's nothing.
It's scratched. Oh. Pick yourself up.
Hardly worth talking about.
Right. Hey, get up.
Get up, John. Get up.
That's true. How can a guy compete in
look
long.
At that. Look at
wow.
That.
Terrific. You're terrific. Clap. No, don't clap. You'll fall down and hit yourself. No. Ah. 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 Ha.
Ha. Say hello, Jen. Say hello. Ha. Smile, Jen. You're on candid camera.
Ah, look at those big old drawers hanging down.
Yeah, where'd you get those?
These bottom too big. Who's got droopy drawers?
Well, maybe not too big, because he weighs a bit of a...
Deputy.
He was, you missed his motoring.
Oh, I've seen it.
Hey, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you. Tis love brings us here.
Hey!
Tis love brings us here.
Hey!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, dear. Who was singing? Which kid?
We played Friday night down at the medical school, but
we couldn't have gone.
How much did you try?
Did you say?
You go?
You of my age, medical school graduates, what, this weekend?
Is your wife.
Yeah. And Jay Hirsch was hopeful. Two of his kids are graduating from U of I's med school, and he's going to hood them, but he's going to die in this weekend.
He was going to hood them?
Our psychiatrist up at
work.
What's hood them? Their dad is on the medical
school. Wait a minute, you said he's going to hood them.
Yeah,
he's
put the hood on. Yeah, put the hood on.
John?
Who's this from?
It
looks
like a video.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, I thought you left. Thank you.
Thank you.
They left. Can you ride home? Well, John, what's the score? Up by a cup. Up and
half?
No, it's still a third quarter. Third quarter.
There was it. Up by a cup.
Not have interaction.
I'm looking
for somebody.
So
he's going over to
buy.
That's pretty.
You are so
cute.
Hey, no. Give that to Peggy. That's Peggy's.
What do we do? What we do is mellow. Happy birthday.
That's pretty,
Peg.
Is that a little
Peggy? Oh, boy.
Maura.
Next time you go out to take a test.
Claire, can I get
those
pliers on the floor, please? Thank you.
I can't wait to have popcorn.
Whoa, be careful.
Get Oliver. Working fine.
There we go. What a big guy.
Wait, come here for me?
No, no, no. Ready? No, you're going to go that way.
Wait, come here.
No, hold on. You got to get yourself stable.
Stabilize.
Stand up.
Wait, come here.
There he goes.
No. Let's come back to you.
Here. Let's switch.
Folks, he just did this 47 times. Make him run to his mother. Wow.
Come on.
Whoa.
Don't push him.
He didn't push him.
Here,
just wanted to give him a shout.
No, just look. Ready, set, ready, set. Okay.
He runs. One more try.
That's it, buddy. This is your big moment.
Oh. Boom.
You want to do it one more time? One more time? Such a big guy. No, he doesn't.
How big are you?
Ready?
How big are you?
How big is Jen?
How big is Johnny? How big is Johnny?
I was going to show the father out there.
Oh.
Oh. I'm here.
Ready?
He says, after all that work, can I come in and give me some dirt?
How big are you?
Look at the big guy.
How big?
Hi, big guy. How big are you?
Who's up there? Who's up there? Who's up there?
I'll get out of the way.
Who's up there?
Hello.
No, don't leave. He shouldn't put his arms up now. Bye. Bye. Where's John? What is dancing? What the hell is that? We can't see this. It's a song by whom?
Well, there's lyrics to it.
Have you ever heard of it?
No.
Oh.
It's an old folk song.
Well, where did you deduce that? Hey, pretty guy, pretty bird, pretty bird.
Hey, who's over there?
Where's pretty bird? Pretty bird. How big are you? How big are you? How big? Blow me a kiss. I'm going to turn off the TV. How big are you? You almost did it. Good night.
Are you ready?
Turn them up over there.
And a two.
And a three.
Hello.
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 Oompa, oompa.
Where were you, Polly? Oh.
The cake, where'd the cake go? She wants to know. Where'd the cake go?
They took the cake and take it away. Where were you? If you were here, we'd have the cake. Yeah, we would have the cake.
Are you demented?
Look at that front office. You take your picture.
Elizabeth.
What's the song?
Put your head
hey.
Up. Hey, Elizabeth, come back.
Elizabeth's always ready. Take your
head. Who's that? Who's that?
Oh, okay, smile. Sarah.
Sarah.
Look at that old man. Take.
There you go.
You got it?
Take it off my hand.
Sure.
Good, tootsie, goodbye.
Hope y'all be a good picture.
Tootsie, don't cry.
Sarah, is going to be a good picture?
No.
Ask her. Baked beans.
All right.
Which picture, Elizabeth, should we take next?
That guy?
Grandpa.
Grandpapa? Oompapa?
Hey, Chad.
That's too close.
Do you stay with me?
Yeah.
By the way, you got to be there.
Thank you. That's pretty good.
Yeah, we
have
to
I think I'll take a good picture, right?
What? You guys figure it out yet?
All right, we're going to him. We got it. I got a great picture in
there.
Whoa!
Oh,
my
God.
It might be better
than Lincoln. What?
Of our Silver Lake. It will never be better than one I took. Did you like the one I took?
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much, Paul.
He lost it on the bus. He forgot on the bus.
And Mary.
Mary Ellen had to go and get it.
Mary Ellen chased through about 2 miles before she got it to start. I put it down in the seat and I didn't pick it up when I got off the bus. I was just off the bus.
Oh,
Is it still on?
The red light is on.
I think Dick liked the day. I think he didn't.
Oh, yeah, sure.
It was the red dragon.
I talked to Barbara. She said it's very happy.
Silence. What do you have to say? Tom?
I like it.
I give a box of tickets.
You and Larry and me.
What did he teach you?
I taught that.
No, I didn't learn any of that.
No, you didn't learn any of that.
Say something.
Look at the dogs. The dogs are gone now.
Look at the
dogs.
The dogs all gone.
They wild dogs.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Are we going to walk around and see the giraffe on the other side?
No.
Let's go back so you can get a baby on it.
So you can get one.
Kevin, where's the baby? Yeah,
baby giraffe. Jim, Jake, and Murphy.
Kevin, what is that? What kind?
The baby.
Baby?
Oh, no, my God.
No, look. Look at the baby.
A baby.
Hi, baby.
Billy.
Bill,
look.
Can I use
the picture? Bill. Bill, look at mom.
He's so cute. Is your mommy getting a picture?
Billy, look.
Okay, Danny.
Danny?
You're umbilicus. Yeah, really good. That's a great picture. Showtime.
Wow, let's get out of the way. Just cruising in style.
Hello there, guys. Goodbye. See ya. Nice to meet you up here.
Aren't they sociable?
Yeah. There we go.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Here's mom.
The polar bear lays the way
Buckland,
Oakland,
with the
legs out.
There you go. Here you come. Oh, come on, come on, come on. How big are you? How big are you? So big. How big is Grandpa? He laughs with his eyes.
What's this, Jim?
Yeah, wonderful.
Want to give some to Grandpa?
Bye.
Can you go share?
Can I have some? Don't fall on that.
John, how big? Oops. There you go. Johnny, how big are you? How big are you?
Well, show him how big you are. That's what I was doing. How gorgeous is Grandpa?
Are you hungry, John?
Hungry?
I want a screwdriver.
Let's see you walk.
Come here, John.
How old are you?
Look, crackers.
How old is John?
10 months old. 10 and a half.
How big are you?
Do you want me to give him this dinner? Do you want your dinner, John?
You hungry?
Are
you hungry? That word you know.
He knows, hungry.
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to go eat? Follow your father. Bye. Goodbye. Wave goodbye.
Bye-bye.
You know how to play?
Well,
I haven't been playing that much.
Big bald spot here. Claire?
No, we take this big. I'm in a pushing the needle off of my index finger.
Claire? Can Grandpa see the balloons again?
So I was pretty rusty, but even then I played some good stuff. And he recognized that.
So he had to get on the.
He knew I was kind of man.
The right hip comes up. That's. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. Oh, thank you. Let me get him right. Oh, yeah, man. Here, let me. Oh. You got a big future, kid. Did your mother teach you that?
I'm not getting a picture of it anymore.
Okay. Pretty. Let me get the flowers on the front.
What is
can I get your...
Under what?
Under what?
Under
what?
Under
what?
Under what?
What is that?
Show Father Hoffman. Wow!
Boy.
Oh, you're in a porno, huh? In a child porno?
Well, you're a great one. You encouraged me.
Let's beat this old guy up. Patty, hit him. Again. Again, again, and again. Claire is gorgeous. Freeze, Dan. Hey, you would do something obscene if I did that.
Well, Uncle Bill, you missed great crab legs.
Well, yeah, I felt bad afterwards, but...
I felt bad, too. I felt the worst.
Claire, did you go on vacation?
It was a bummer. We went there, but they didn't have
anything special. I know it was a bummer, but it's usually not usually the case.
Where'd you go?
Oh, they even hit some.
And they haven't really?
And they didn't have snow crab legs?
No, we didn't. I've been there like four times.
You remember?
Yeah, that's a bad thing.
Did you like the roller coaster? Did you like the roller coaster?
Well, that's what I mean. I said we're going to size. I'm still mad at size.
Yeah. Yeah. I like the size.
That's
good.
Well, I enjoyed it. Weren't the crab legs good?
But you felt bad after.
No, she wouldn't eat for a while. She wouldn't talk.
Really?
We couldn't even talk.
You were sick to your stomach?
No.
Did you miss me?
You were nauseous?
That Uncle Bill was not with us. You're going to get very close pictures of you and Uncle Bill.
Happy, happy.
Here, you get right there. Happy, happy day.
What do we say? Oh, what happened to the lights?
Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy
Mommy's in the kitchen. Go help pick him up.
He goes back to the baker.
There she goes. Go catch her.
Go get a piece.
And I was watching Sarah, who's saying every word.
Yep.
Go girl.
That way, Sarah.
You go girl.
Did you sing?
Huh?
Who's saying go girl?
That's I don't think Jack was singing. Hey, Jack.
Girlfriend.
No, you go punch your mama when I call you a girlfriend.
Hey, smiling Jack.
That's
Tony.
Smiling.
Were you John. Smiling, Jack?
Hey, John, do
you have to have special film for the panoramic?
You get the... smiling, Jack.
Where's the baby?
There he is.
Oh, Peek-a-boo. Don't do that. I didn't like that.
Where's the baby?
Want to come to Grandma?
Do you want to come to wonderful... Don't ask. Just take him.
Oh, what will you do?
Are you stinky, Johnny?
He doesn't know.
Is he gross?
Oh,
to school today? Working hard?
You got my shoulder.
Don't kiss. Kiss will go for it.
Before Labor Day, though.
No, after Labor Day.
What are you waiting for there, Elizabeth?
Wait.
Anne.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Maggie. Happy birthday to you.
Hey!
This love brings us here. This love brings us here.
Hey!
Happy birthday, dear Max.
Oh my!
Happy birthday to you.
Hey!
Ah! Whoa!
What's going on?
Whoa!
Hey! You are all
nice. Yeah, what a giant.
Dad, everyone's gonna be happy birthday.
Mine. And how will we sing to you?
Don't pick your nose.
And your birthday.
Did you make that cake?
You just had a birthday.
She decorated.
Oh. Megan and decorated with love and care.
And then you had a feast day, which you didn't celebrate.
Feast
of
St. Max?
St. Clair.
Oh, shall we sing to Happy Clair? Happy
Santa Chiara. Santa Chiara Francesca.
She's
going to get the candy. She
doesn't want to miss out on any of this. That's right. Candy, is it? More of it. Oh,
boy, is that what they get to have?
Oh,
boy.
So we're low.
Thank you,
John. Yes. John,
I'm going to
have us over for dinner.
Give us all I want. Hello, John, my old buddy.
How are you?
You want to come back here?
Holy cow.
Here.
Some caviar.
Caviar.
Romantic here.
Caviar?
Chocolate raspberry coffee.
Yeah.
Wow. Thank you very much.
Cool.
We can have this on our date.
You got money people gave you that?
Thank you, Kevin.
You're welcome. John. Well,
that
was warm, and there
was a bed.
Is there anything else on there? Yes, the lady called us. The lady said, we didn't know what you were going to do. You said, I'm going to go by. Okay, we didn't know what you were going to do.
You have a warm bed.
Son-in-law, here's a wish for a happy birthday and a special line to say. You're much more like a son than an in-law every day. Hugs and kisses, love, grandma.
Whoa!
And that's the truth, love, grandma.
So it's like a...
Thank you.
Who?
Grandma? No, grandpa?
It's a classic.
Grandma and grandpa.
Oh.
It doesn't hold the air.
Not mom and dad.
This is Jeff.
No, grandma and grandpa.
You're more like a son.
Well, Stephen, I'm going for the wine, right?
May. That's May. This past May's a night.
I didn't know. I wasn't. Good boy. Somebody grab that kid. Okay. Good boy. Get that kid out of there.
I thought, you know, she's on fecal barbital.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Thank you, Dad.
Wow.
You had a big load the other day, didn't you?
No, actually, this was dawned on us that maybe you would like one, too.
So. So I'm perfect.
Thank you.
He didn't get two of them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thank
this
you.
Is from him. Miscarriage a couple months ago.
You knew so much about where they were at.
This is the 4th of July.
Max, you knew so much where they were at. You must have been interested. I hope you are.
No,
we are. Oh, yeah.
We have the movie.
We're going to first grade tomorrow. When does it start?
Cars are
built. Cars are built.
Cars are built.
Cars are built. Michael is a car.
Oh, it's our car.
Get out of there.
For school. You know what? I always bruise.
What happened to your... What are you, kissing yourself?
Elizabeth?
He's
dead.
I'm checking his
nephew.
He can
lay
my
phone.
His biceps?
No,
his vaccination.
Why, that's John. Anthony.
Dad's got you.
Tony Caproni.
I forgot that the man said be careful.
Just think you can be alone in a diner reading the truth.
Elizabeth Miller.
Ain't you lucky? Happy birthday, Uncle Bill.
Famous
diner. And then here's Johnny.
There he is.
He's stuck in there. That's a great picture.
It's
Grandpa's foot.
It's my card to your father.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Also,
it's
the one who likes the
card. Wow.
You have real pizzazz.
We're adopting.
Congratulations.
Sometime in April.
Let's try that again. The camera was turned off. He went so good. Paul, try it again. The camera was turned off. I didn't expect you to blurt it out. Paul has an announcement to make.
Oh, for the video, he's going to show the back of my head. Catherine and I are going to have a baby.
Yay! Yay! Who's going to
do all the work? Was it a secret before?
He's one he's not happy about.
He's getting deep.
Because by April, he's going to know a lot more tricks.
Wow.
It's a wow.
Yeah,
it is.
Wow. There's got to be a...
Congratulations.
How do you feel? Okay.
Look at the messiness.
Congratulations. No, I'll go there. She timed this beautiful.
Oh, really? This one?
Yeah, that's what we'll be doing. Stop on the track.
Oh,
that's
thank
probably
you.
Before the track. Her ring.
What?
Oh, no. Ain't the baby anymore. So
well, now that explains. That explains why you and her got into a fight last Sunday.
No way.
Hit him.
I missed something. Did I miss something?
You got a whole nother
mother.
What?
The guy's sick.
Baby Abner. What do you give him, Abner? Abner Flurry.
Hi,
Abner
y'all.
Abner Lammer
Flurry. Love you.
He looks like me. He's got Lammer Flurry.
Good luck in school. Then we're going. Are you going to go in there? No. What? Where are you going? Careful. There. No. Nobody goes with Kev. Hang on, Kev.
There's
Paulie. Well, Paulie's got boots. He's all set.
There's new gym shoes.
Put Claire up on there.
Hey, Bob, you got...
I didn't even picture.
Woo! Here it comes. Here she comes. You wave? You wave to me? Here comes, oh, here comes an old.
Oh my gosh, Kevin. Sarah, come on.
Smile, Sarah. It's fun.
Come on, you may film your child.
You're smiling.
Hey, man.
Okay. The saddles, yeah, they're tied on. Your butt just slipped off.
You've got to center your butt. Center your butt over the saddle. I know your
butt. The most televised event in the Princess Di didn't get this much coverage. Oh boy. Well, be sure and get his picture. And as soon as he turns.
Oh, Johnny, the
here.
Okay.
Here
we go. Look at Johnny's getting on the pole. There we go. Yay, Johnny.
Yeah, take it. Take it. You got to, you just don't want him, you want the horse. You got him? Yeah.
Did you ride the horse?
Come on, Johnny. You ride a turkey. Yeah.
Go ahead there, Maura. Okay, get up, get up and hit a horse.
You want to go on a horse?
Get another one and coming back. Whoa! Oh, look at her. Hey, whoa. Look at her. Hey, wave, John. Hi. Hi, John. Hi. Oh, there he goes again. Did you get his picture? Did you get your cousin's picture? Go over there.
You
want to
take a picture with your camera?
Yeah, that's...
Hang on tight.
Here. Who's over there? Go get her over there. Oh, look at the wave. Can I have a wave?
You wave for Grandpa, say wave, say hi.
Hi.
Can I get your picture, sweetie? Let me get tomorrow.
Can
I
look at... Can you wave?
Wave. Maura. One hand wave. A one hand wave. Okay. Yeah, this guy is. He does. He's. His mother's an elephant rider. Why wouldn't he be? Oh. Here, Grandpa, we ought to get a picture with you with.
Okay, turn on.
Wave.
Yeah, hey, wave to Grandpa. Yay.
Yay. He likes this. I love the ponies. Is that the racetrack ponies?
Hang on.
I told them all week, just wait till Saturday.
Coming around, here they come, folks. Here they come. What are you doing to the poor pony? She's got the pony. Give the pony some breathing room.
Oh, wait, Kevin. Sarah's been waiting. They probably don't have much more time.
James, you want to try?
We'll talk about it.
Okay, watch out.
Careful when we went to see her.
Careful. Kev, did you? Okay, this is Kevin.
Rebecca, Sarah, 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 a wave. Thank you. Paul, can I have a wave? Thank you, sir. Oh, there we go. Now wave. Thank you, Dal. Thank you. Can I have a wave? Maura? A wave? That's
it. Oh my god, this is a big step. I almost knocked you over.
You did. We don't want you to do that. Say hi to John.
I can be bossy.
John, hi. A wave.
Yo, Caproni on the pony.
Hey.
Caproni on the pony.
Caproni. Hey. Hey.
Caproni on the pony.
Wave.
He's laughing.
Now, another wave, Maura. Such a lady. We're always waving. Have you got enough for him?
Hey.
Becca.
Hey, Becca.
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 Yay.
She's more worried about her.
Who you? Tis love brings us here. Tis love brings us here. Happy birthday, dear Rebecca.
Mom and Eric, nothing. Look on your left.
Are we singing to Diane now?
Wait, Dan's
got a kid.
Okay.
Oh, son of a gun.
Yay!
Oh,
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 they ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Love brings us here. Happy birthday, dear. Try it again.
Happy birthday
to you. Oh, God, this one.
Is that Rebecca?
Oh,
hey.
Here, I give it to her.
Good.
Oh,
oh,
that
pretty.
Hold it up, show everybody.
Okay. Oh, very pretty.
Rebecca, is that for school?
Mm. Here you go. Wow, I like this dress.
Here's, oh, look. I want to
see. Let me see the front, Kathy.
Okay, I'll be
seeing the side.
Very.
Yes, darling.
Yeah, here. Okay, no, okay, here, open it. You want to open that one next? Okay.
Where is it?
Do you want me to read it?
This
is the bedtime. No. It won't work to be going to stay here forever.
Well, this is the bedtime. This is bathtime.
Father comes soon.
And this is the bedtime.
Do you want me to read it for everybody?
I'm trying to give you a hand.
Hey, open this up. Yeah. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Yay, Paul, you know.
It's okay.
You're the someone it must be. Have fun being you. Love, Kevin, Paulie, Bobby. Open it up.
Here, you
want to
read it over there?
Here you go.
Started.
Look what it is. What is it? Wow.
Your comic
sister. Yeah. She is. That's little Lolo.
Where's the cake? Hey, bring it on, lady.
Rebecca, yeah, whose birthday is it?
Here you go. Happy birthday,
Elizabeth. Oh, yeah. Center stage.
Morris, switch over.
Hey, Bob, how are you? Yay!
Okay. Here we go.
Just an engineer.
Yep.
Whoa.
His wife had a heart attack.
Whoa!
She worked there, didn't she?
No, that's Brian.
Favorite too. I like it.
Rebecca, sit through.
Get your hands off my kids.
She's a lady.
Oh, nice. Reebok.
Oh, cute.
Oh,
great.
Oh,
you can be part of the family.
Yeah.
Oh. Are those wonderful.
Okay,
different
sit
reasons.
Down.
Hey, Patty,
do
you want to buy it?
Huge. Look at it.
Quiet, please. Quiet on the set.
Shout it from the rooftops. Happy birthday, Elizabeth. We love you, Patty, Max, and Jack.
Yay!
Who's crying?
Claire, are you crying? Who's crying? A CD.
Which one?
Is that the one like that?
It goes Mike Singh from the city.
What CD is that?
What else I can't see?
Careful. Yeah, so mother?
I copied you.
Mother. Mother. You've got very hot coffee next to you. You're throwing yourself around.
Everybody wants to see the top of Kathleen's head.
What?
Tom, you're videoing the top of her head.
I know.
Not a gray
I'm trying to show. Paul, what do you want to say?
Hey, baby.
What to say?
It's
Elizabeth's
birthday. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Oh, thank you.
What a great cut.
Michael, guys are rolling up his head.
Michael, are you rolling? Row, row, row your boat. Hello there. Read it out loud.
That's like being quite as cool as number one. Happy birthday.
Oh, great. You're 11.
Thank you.
Big 11.
Wow.
No. It sounded like a drinking med.
We're going to bring this to school and show it to the third grade. Laura?
Oh, Lord. What do you do? Watch television all day?
Say like this. Hey, you start me. I want to go to the bathroom. Gotta go now.
Come in, sit down, hold your hands.
Listen
to this.
Okay, who knows this?
Look at Connor in the corner. Connor's not dancing.
Watch out for the baby. He's in there dancing.
He didn't
dance. No jumping. No
jumping. Well, at this age, that's what dancing.
He's doing for
Is this what you learn in school, Connor?
No, we don't dance. I get you when you don't dance. You go ahead, dance.
Who taught this kid this?
He danced like a clown.
The hell are they teaching this kid?
Get those hips going.
We
we don't encourage any more sit backs in them dark.
Look how fast Sarah picks it.
Yeah, I think Diane and Sarah do it at home. Look at the look. Are you getting this?
Well,
you're doing great.
How do you happen? How do you happen to have this on the CD here? Come on, Patty, get up and do it with them.
Hey, Kevin, do you know it?
Play the bass.
Look at Bailey. Bailey does the reserve version.
Claire, you're doing great. Whoa! Where is it falling?
The sunglasses make it, huh? Come on, move it, man. Come on, Connor, move it.
He's doing a show for Cat.
Tony.
Happy
where's Tony?
To you.
Where's Tony?
Tis love brings us here.
Hey!
Tis love brings us here.
Hey!
Happy birthday, dear Johnny. Happy birthday to you.
Ha ha!
Yeah!